She literally is just a normal girl in high school who has no prior life training. You know, she wasn't a brownie scout. You know what I mean? She doesn't have any like little girl scout things or anything. She's just like I am. So pretty much when the first wave hits, when all this alien invasion stuff starts to become a reality for her, as an audience member, you're watching it, understanding it perfectly, because it's as if you were being thrown into this big kind of amalgamation of, you know, earthquakes and tsunamis and, you know, losing her family. And, you know, it just feels really real. And that's what really made me want to play her. She felt close to me.